I found and bought this really cool motorcycle helmet made by Roof. However, the paint scheme was boring, so I decided to paint a new design. First off, I stripped it and then masked it using water-based acrylics in the style of an American military fighter pilot, because I own a Harley Davidson, which has a nice theme to it. Also adding this really cool mirrored visor. Like, subscribe and follow if you want to see more.